Welcome to CertBlaster. Here we'll take a look at some of the types of objective content you can expect to find on the CompTIA two-part Linux Plus powered by LPI exams. Here's your first question. What are the operational modes of the VI editor? Choose two. Your choices are insert. This mode is correct and allows you to enter text into the document you're editing. The VI editor is bimodal, meaning it will operate in one of two modes, insert mode being one of them. The escape key is used to return to command mode. Relative. This is incorrect, and relative mode only allows you to change permissions relative to the existing ones, adding or removing permissions from those that currently exist. Command. This mode is correct. The VI editor opens its default mode, command mode, allowing you to control related operations like cursor movement, deletion, and pasting or exiting. Administrator. Although almost anything can be successfully run as with a file name, operation at this level is subject to all the restrictions of the user account and are not readily available. The VIM command offers more operational capabilities. Exclusive. This is incorrect. There is no exclusive in VI mode. Now the next one. Which command can you use to view the contents of a file in the /proc directory? This question is interesting because it calls on the nature of the files and the directories. The less command is used to page through files. It was written to replace the more command. The more command displays content in a full terminal window and a full screen at a time. The tail command standard output displays the last 10 lines of a file when used with the -is option. The less, more, and tail commands all check file sizes and do not list 0-byte files. Files in the proc and sys directories are listed as 0 bytes, appearing empty, leaving cat as the only correct option. This demonstrates the need for in-depth knowledge of the file system, including the function of commands and the significance and properties of the directory structure. And the last of this group is, which command do you use to list the files opened by a user, process, or daemon? The lslf command is correct here. It can be used with the correct options to determine which files are currently being edited, and with a specific option can isolate a user's activity, for example, a hacker with root access. The lsopen command is incorrect as it does not exist. You would use ls with the -of option. Open files is another non-existent detractor and incorrect. OF is a useful command option, but it is not a command when used alone. Be sure to visit us at CertBlaster.com for tons of free training material. Also, check our YouTube channel where you can see videos of our CompTIA related material.